Hi, Mama.
Hi. You did this to me?
I don't want to break my computers or nothing.
Don't break none. Let me get your butt on film. Got it. Okay. Nothing.
Thank you. It was bugging me. That was my mom's. And that black one's mine. In the chair. I didn't know if there was a place for it yet. Just throw it on the bed.
Now I know. Is that sure?
Yep.
I'm gonna go on the road. See what the parents are doing. Okay. This is where baby gonna go. Mickey.
Why are you taking video?
Well, I'm going to catch
You're seeing me look at this incredible computer trying to figure the right words in my head.
I see that.
Can you see that?
I picked that up all the way over there.
Good. Maybe it can sound like a word talking.
Give me a minute to unscramble. What's that? What are you doing?
Well, is she done?
No, they're getting, the contractions are getting like...
Are they?
Yeah, the doctor's there.
Guess what we're doing.
What are you doing?
Teaching Karen how to text.
Uh-oh. So much for your bill.
You better get unlimited.
It's $9.99 a line.
Your grandmas are here.
Oh, and his fingers and his toes are so long.
Jhonas, baby.
Come on, Bumper.
Hey. What are you doing?
Sorry, get your face down.
Right, grandma, go, go. Watch here, wait. Jhonas. Jhonas, baby.
My baby.
Oh, I got a stuck.
Did you? Look, his tongue. Aww. Oh, that is cute.
Look, Dad.
Yeah,
kind of.
Look.
I want to see a mama.
I want to see a mama.
Oh, his tongue. Listen.
Aww. So quiet.
Listen.
Be quiet, little buddy.
Look at his
long
feet. Look at his fingernails.
Oh, yeah. They're stitching her.
They're not stitching her yet. It's
they're stitching her.
Hey, but that'll change.
There, I'm all set. He is so sweet.
He did something with his mouth, just like Cassidy. I'm telling you, I see.
Mama's boy. Oh. Hey, baby.
Okay.
I'm gonna open the eyes. Are you? I'm talking already.
Little boy.
You didn't want to come out, did you?
No.
He's so quiet.
Mama's boy.
Yeah.
Mama's boy.
Oh, I don't have to do that.
Mama's good boy.
Eric coming out with a baby?
Yeah.
You're gonna meet a big brother?
Hank
and his big sister Cassie.
Oh, that's awesome.
Oh. Yeah. I'm at a rough time, too.
The record should be
out there. I've had a rough time, too.
Carry Maddox down. Show everybody.
Your fingers are all wrinkly.
Donus.
Say hi, Daddy.
Donus.
Hi, come, Daddy.
What'd you think, Mommy?
Wow.
Wow, bless your heart.
I know, you poor thing.
It was worth it, though.
Yes, look at him. Aw.
I'm probably hungry, huh? Hi. Him peeking?
Take a peek, eh?
Peeking.
Him peeking? Boy, there's a peek. Oh, it's too bright, huh? You don't like the bright light. Get your finger out of your eye.
Ouch.
Look at finger in him eye.
Jenny, look at the hair on his arm.
I know, I see it.
On the top of his arm.
Him hairy like him daddy. Him hairy like him daddy.
So beautiful. Oh, there comes an eye. Come on. Come on, Jhonas.
Yeah.
Jhonas, come on, let's see your eyes.
Do you have a little cone head?
Yeah.
Some little cone head.
Here it comes, come on.
You can see the round.
He didn't want to come out of Mama, huh?
He does have a little Cassidy. Look at his mouth right now.
Hi, baby. Hi, baby. Hi. Hello.
You want me to shade it somehow?
Hello. Are you going to have your mama's eyes?
Yes. You want to put the light off?
Are you going to have your mama's eyes?
Yeah.
Hi.
Can you turn the big ones off this way? Oh. There, that'd be better for our baby.
You're going to have your mama's
eyes? Yeah, now you can open them. Show mama them eyes.
Oh, baby.
Oh.
You peeking? I see you.
Look at it.
I see you peeking. They might change. You never know.
You never know.
Oh, baby.
What's that?
You're dark. You're dark now.
Whoops.
Yeah. He had his first sneeze, too. First shot, first sneeze, first yawn.
Boy, their fingernails are weird looking.
I know, aren't they?
They look like they're like painted.
That's what Paul asked us if we painted them.
Them two are over there. Halt hovering over my door, and I says, what do you
guys
do?
You want to eat?
He's so hungry.
You want to eat? Okay,
yeah, I think he wants to eat. Tracy, you
want to
hold him?
Yeah.
Here.
Tracy. It's cool by the window. Here, Trace.
Look at him.
There's God, Mama.
There she goes.
First time you two?
Oh, yeah.
Hot potato.
Okay. Hot potato.
Sure, Karen.
Aww. Oh, God, Mama.
Oh.
Jonas, they'll bathe in the water.
If you'll do that, every time you get up to go to the bathroom, do that. It makes it feel so much better.
Yeah, they said this is like the worst they've
said it was the most stitches he's ever.
Who did it, Dr. Clement?
I didn't like him at all.
That was who delivered the baby?
That's who came into the back and did the stitches.
I ain't me.
He just has no backside manners.
That's why I never met him. I want to take her to Dr. Chandra again.
It's what he's been
to him. Yeah, a lot of
Chandra, so, look.
I know. I spits it out every now and then.
You should put a little stuff on your feet.
Gonna open him eyes? Gonna open him eyes? Donuts. There it is. Donuts. You kicking it? You kicking it? Oh, there you go.
I'm gonna meet her big sister soon.
I'm excited. You're holding in your geeky? Huh?
It's got quite a bit of hair, too.
Oh, there's those eyes. Donuts.
He's beautiful. God, he's beautiful.
You're little like that.
Maddox, look at. We've got another buddy to play with. That's Cassidy's brother.
Say hi, Jhonas.
You were waiting on Jhonas to come play. There he is. Are you going to play with him?
I miss it.
Hey, guess who was here?
Hey, you just missed Anthony.
Anthony was here.
We see him.
Did you see Anthony here? Where are they?
He's holding his own pacifier right now.
Quite a time. Oh, yeah.
I left the receipt so I know for sure they get back. I think yours is good. How are you feeling? I'm okay. It's sore down there, but I'm tired.
Oh, you guys feel sorry,
yeah. Well, you're tired like after 30 minutes. You're like, okay, I'm late. Okay, I'm done.
And
I'm
just gonna be careful doing stairs for
a few days. I'm like,
Miss Tara?
Everything's
fine.
Hey.
What you gonna do?
So all the girls grabbed after Stefan. I saw it. All the girls behind the counter, and like three customers waiting there.
Doing a knuckle bump. Look at that. Doing a knuckle bump.
Go kiss his toe.
Go see his toe.
Get in here.
He's an awful.
If mommy holds him, will you hold him with me?
You want to hold him, baby?
Will you sit up here with Aunt Jen and hold him?
Where should we put him?
Right here.
Right here?
Jen's
one.
Right there.
Here. Uh-huh.
Hey, Grandpa.
Okay, here he comes.
I think
I'll
hold still.
You stay right here.
Wait for
Grandpa. Oh, Tara, I gotta get a picture of that.
Aww. You're so mean,
man. It's okay.
Aww. Hey, dude.
Oh,
look.
Say hi,
babe.
Give him a kiss.
Kiss him. You don't know what to think.
That's your own cousin.
Maddox, let me see your shirt. What does your shirt say?
Say, I want the band.
Cool.
You gonna take him now, or you want him? Which arm? Which, where do you want his head?
You're the best cousin.
Which way do you want his head?
This way, sorry. Oh, no left.
You choose?
The nurse came in.
His grandma can't make up her mind, huh?
Your brother said,
yeah. Yeah, what the hell? I want juice, Mommy.
You want your juice?
Yeah.
You gonna share with Jhonas?
Yeah.
Yeah. Smile, Grandma. Be happy. You have pretty teeth.
He said, yeah.
Tickled his toes.
Your teeth are pretty, Grandma.
Got the little bear. You want
to be wearing
it? Sammy, it
doesn't
live at all.
Hey, Jhonas.
Bunny and the little bear.
Hey, Jhonas.
Yeah. Where is Jhonas?
That Papa?
That duck.
Hi, Papa.
Okay.
Jhonas?
Yeah, so you're still going to come down next Sunday, though, right?
Jhonas.
No. Oh, okay. Well, we'll have to get all your information and that.
We gotta see if we can send Desiree a chair on her thing.
Tell Benji he might as well not go because he won't get anything anyway. Don't mess.
Eric says you might as well not go because you probably won't get anything.
Jenny, they should get back.
Hi, Dima.
They recommend the first night.
Dima.
So, yeah, then you keep it all.
Hi,
yeah, we're room
408. Hi.
Hi, Grandma.
All right.
Grandma.
Bye.
Grandma Ma, Ray.
That's good because Rick will be here.
Say hi, Grandma.
See Benji.
Oh, my gosh.
He sees you.
Hi, Grandma.
He's saying hi, Grandma.
But we have to get all of his information because he might not be able to make it next Sunday.
Hi,
Maddox.
Hi.
Hi, Maddox.
Hi.
This is Mommy.
What are you doing?
Hey, Mama.
Oh, you would have died laughing in Perkins. Though.
What's Mom doing?
Walking on
look at his feet, Tara.
He's holding my cousin.
Sticking out.
Let's see Mama and Jhonas.
I always think they're cold.
Tara had taken
him. Not his legs or his feet.
Last night, he was shivering so much, and then she laid him under the
exercise. Debbie said he's wrapped in a blanket. I said, yeah, but it just seems like they should have some on their legs and feet.
She hold him?
She was holding him when we got here.
Alex, you was little like that once, honey.
Were you tiny like
she had Anthony man? Here,
yeah.
Scotty.
Yeah. Where did this baby come from? I called Angie. Where did this baby come from? Yeah.
Did you? What'd she say?
She couldn't believe your baby. She said, you got your kid in your house in 11 hours. She says, little Jen? Wanda says, little Jen? I can't believe.
He doesn't look 8.
No, he doesn't.
I guess 7'5", I was guessing. We didn't believe Bob, and then he had to come to the window and show us on the...
Okay.
Paper.
Oh, okay. Nice.
You got a cousin now, huh?
Are you gonna teach him how to do stuff like play ball?
Cousin, that's
why don't you teach him your ABCs? You wanna teach him some ABCs?
Your card's full.
Uh-huh. Teach him some.
Switch ABCs. To mine, Eric. Can you get a picture on mine? It's right there.
See?
Which ones are gonna be on? Okay, it's already on auto.
Yeah, it should be. Just hit tap the top button.
He's gotta teach him how to sing.
You gotta teach him. You gotta sing it to him a lot to teach him.
Teach him how to sing Row, Row, Row Your Boat. You know that one from Swim and Rescue. Teach him, ready?
Just hit the top button.
You don't wanna teach him?
ABCs?
Can you teach him his numbers? Yeah, a long time.
Hey,
look, bud.
It's time to drink. Drink my juice. He said, nope, it's time to drink my juice.
Mm-hmm. You don't wanna teach him something? Can mommy hold him? Is that
but
okay?
That shake tastes good, huh, Jen?
Are we both
hurts from yelling.
Are you helping? Are you helping?
I know you yelled at all of us at one time.
I did. I didn't mean to.
You did. We understood.
There's one of them touching.
Touching.
Eric, you're right in front of Bob.
Oh, it's all right.
Oh, yeah, I've heard him before. And
I love him.
She
can't
stand
him.
Bush
no more. Don't blame her.
If it was only lasts about an hour, I could have...
Maddox, where's that? Who's that?
In that bar?
Baby Jhonas? She's,
you weren't happy up on the bar.
Well, baby, tell Jenner that you love Jhonas.
Hold him, baby Jhonas.
You want me to hold him? Where did he come from? Where was he? Was he in my belly? Yeah, did you give him kisses in my belly?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Who's the big cousin?
I hold him.
You want to hold him? Where you want to sit?
Right. Right, but I put him right there.
Put him right there.
Mommy loves him. Do you love him too? Right, where are you going to sit?
Do you love this
You got to get up there first.
Oh. Back up on the bed.
Okay.
Oh.
Yeah, you can definitely.
Put your juice down. You got to put your juice down if you're going to hold him.
Where do you want to Where do you want to sit, Maddox?
Let's do this again.
Let him sit in the chair. Maddox, honey, hold him. Hold him, big boy. Hold him, big boy, in the chair like mommy.
You can hold him.
Like mommy was.
Like mommy. You want to sit up on the bed?
Eric, he's saying Jen or something.
You want to get my Jen?
Cass.
Come here, sister.
Do you want to sit here?
No.
I'm tired.
Hey, big sister.
Cassidy, come on.
It is, isn't it?
Where's the big sister?
Hi, baby.
Hey. Here's your baby brother. He got something for you.
We got something for him.
Aww.
Aww. What do you think, baby? Cass? Did you see him?
Did you see him? You're so proud, baby.
Oh, man. Oh,
are you so proud?
Yeah.
Are you so excited?
You got a kiss for him, pet? On his head?
Aww. You want to hold him?
I'll try.
Wow.
There's Uncle Benji.
What chair do you want to sit in, baby?
Awesome.
You want her to sit up here?
No, she can sit. Where does she want to sit? Cass, where do you want to sit?
What chair do you
want to
sit in?
You ever sit here?
Yeah.
Hey, Cass, remember that little teeny tiny bear we saw?
Yeah.
Yes, that's the big one you got.
Jonas got you that.
Are you excited?
I got a new shirt.
Yeah.
Got it.
Yeah. Cass, you ready?
Big sister. Do you want me to move this behind her? You want to show Daddy your shirt?
Oh, it's I got to get a picture of that later. She made it all by herself.
Aww.
Big sister.
Okay, who's ready? Okay.
Look at her. She knows how to hold them and everything. Oh.
Oh, okay.
That's why I got hold Maddox.
I know.
Yeah,
look at Daddy so he can get a good shot.
Hi, honey. What do you think of your baby brother?
No, he doesn't look like me.
He does look like you, doesn't he?
He has long hair like me.
Am I? I had long hair too, remember?
First we had to find his
Cassidy, can you look at me, baby?
Cassidy.
Cass. Spur.
Look at Cuckoo, honey.
Cass.
I found his ticklish spot.
Don't tickle him.
Cassie, look up at Cuckoo. Hey, cheese. Where do you put Jones at?
Did you see him?
He feels like he's stoned in his belly.
Is he beautiful? What do you think?
Money dripping.
Oh, did it get too wet?
I was like, is it raining in here?
Are you comfortable, baby?
Yeah.
You love him? Mm-hmm. Oh, you are such a good big sister.
Is he everything you thought he would be?
Yeah.
Did you think he was going to have purple hair? Yeah. Yellow or red? Brown? Like you?
Yeah.
What do you think, Riley? What do you think? Is he cool?
You think you need a little brother now?
I already have.
What about a little sister?
Yeah. The force
of Jack. Make sure you pay attention.
Are you looking at your request? Huh? 15. They're both. Hey, if I have a weird husband, you have a weird dad.
That's true.
Yeah. He might be like me, just like I'm like him.
Teeth?
Yeah. No. But he's not like you because you're not.
Oh, I've been yelling.
Why is next door? I hear Patty.
Hi, babe.
Oh,
she's my age. I'm like,
you have a baby?
Where's my glasses?
She said, I wish they'd bring me one. I want
these. I remember that tonight.
Yeah, there you go.
What you think, Grandma and Grandpa?
Beautiful.
Isn't he awesome? He's got Lebanese skin.
Oh, yes, he does.
Yeah, he does.
Just like Cass.
And he's hairy like him, Daddy. He's got hair on his back and hair on his arm. Look at him. He's just wide awake.
Like Daddy.
Grandma and Grandpa are here.
Okay, let's go. Yeah.
Twice, and it goes from pause to record. Okay. You gonna kiss your baby goodbye?
Kiss your baby goodbye. Kiss your Jonas goodbye again. Say I love you.
Here, Bobby Lee.
They put these in there so he won't scratch himself. Because sometimes babies have sharp fingernails.
Yeah, I hear a baby pull my hair.
Oh, dear.
Hey, tell Grandma what he just had in his pants, Cassie, for Daddy to change.
Diarrhea. Good job.
You're going to learn how to
You know what's fun?
Here's a new cousin here. I mean, an old cousin That's meeting his new cousin.
What was that about?
Baby in Black.
Johnny Cash.
You gotta have a reason about everything you do.
And if you want to stop, hit it again.
Who is
Zarek? Zarek Filmer. Zarek's a good filmer.
Thanks, man. What's
Zarek Filmer? You can film that. Hey, guys, look at...
No,
don't touch him about his phone. Does he have blue eyes?
I don't know yet. They're very light eyes. They're not Cassie's or Brian's. I don't know if they're going to stay that way. That would be cool if they did. And so does your brother. And so does your brother. He's trying to open the door. He's trying to wake up. <laughs> He's opened his eyes. Oh, I missed it. <laughs> Where's your drink? No, this is Blake's. Is it Kate's? Is this your drink?
Mommy, where's this drink? Oh, wait a minute. We never took it out.
Oh, it's in the diaper bag.
Do you want this? They just brought it up there. She didn't want it.
What's that? You need to get your strength, lady.
I know. They gave me a lot for lunch. Too much.
Okay, Jen, you just got that in the camera.
Hi, Zarek.
Hello. This is Tom.
What? Who's this?
I'm gonna put it right here, okay?
A baby. Tell me, Bob, who this is. Uncle Bob.
Who is this?
Hey, get that on tape.
K-Bob.
Who is it? K-Bob?
K-Baby.
K-Baby.
Kaden's baby.
Kaden's baby?
Kaden's baby?
Kid
baby,
stop.
Yeah. Let me see the camera for a second.
Hold on, Kaden. Whose baby is it, Kaden?
Hey, who's that?
Who's this?
Pizza.
Pizza? Hey, Kaden. Who's that?
Who is this?
That's the baby.
Kaden. Is that Kaden's baby?
K-pop. Look.
Look!
Sir,
get out of here.
Ah. Who's that? That's baby.
Boy,
yeah. Take a picture of your baby? Whose baby is that?
Pizza. Oh.
That's pizza?
That's mama.
That's mama. And your brother's big old head.
Daddy, phone.
Where's daddy? Look. There's daddy right there.
Hi, daddy.
Say, love you, daddy.
Bye, Dad.
Bye, baby. Okay, where's your baby? Where's Kaden's baby? Is that Kaden's baby right there?
I think he's longer than what they said because they couldn't get his legs. Bye.
Hi, Mommy.
You said 8'11". 21 and a half.
Exactly like Kaden, right?
Hello?
What was the score? 36.
It was big.
It was big.
A lot bigger than this.
But yeah, that was the same as Kaden. Big.
Play.
Look at Jenny.
The other two are smaller, though.
Dang, Jenny.
Smiling.
No, Blake was
9-1,
remember? It was 8-1,
9-1.
And I said, I don't want a third one, because what if it's 10-1?
What's
that? 10-pound baby.
That's my family all has the big babies like that. I was so nervous. My man was like 10 or 11 pounds.
One piece of meat? Hey, two more minutes and then your brother gets to film, okay?
Hello. Hello, Jonas.
Where's Cassidy?
Cassidy?
What's Cassidy? Cassidy is with her friend spending the night. With Cuckoo, I think. In a little bit.
You drinking a milkshake?
People are going to watch that. I'll knock you out in your moon boots.
Hello, Uncle Bob. You're a movie star.
Woo! You know what time it is? I think it's time for Uncle Rich to have the baby.
What?
Yeah, I think it's time for
He doesn't like light. He hates the light. Yeah. Yeah. I know, right?
There you go, Lucky.
Aw, thanks, Eric. Tell him thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah. Anything you see in here is going to be recorded. You want to record Aunt Jenny?
Yeah.
Find Aunt Jenny.
Here I am.
Aww.
Hi, Blake.
Hi.
Hi, Aunt Jenny.
You doing
Daddy. He's Daddy.
Where's the baby? Go find the baby. Go find the baby.
You got sideburns up.
Oh, yeah, he's hairy. That's in Lebanese.
He's Daddy.
Can you find mommy? Can I hold him now? Can I see mommy? Can I see mommy and I see daddy? Can I see
Brum?
Dude, hi.
Don't drop this. Hey, okay, don't. Put your hands on the ground. Okay, there's mommy. How's it?
He don't open his eyes.
Oh, did he?
Well, because he knows his name.
Right.
Uncle Rich has got a cold. Hey, don't hit me in the wing.
What?
Hit me in the wing.
Hey, let me sit down. Come on.
Zach, there's other chairs over
here. Caden, whose baby is that? Is that your baby?
No.
The Caden's baby?
No.
Whose baby is it?
Do new ha.
Do new ha.
It's Uncle Bob's.
Yeah.
Hey. You want to take Jhonas home?
Look how high we are.
Can we take him home and watch him for a little while? Yeah.
You think mommy wants him? We can make another one. We can buy him. They sell him right down there.
Yeah, we want him at the front.
You think mommy wants another baby? You don't think three's enough?
Excuse me, mama.
You want a sister?
You want a sister?
Mom, come here, mama.
You can have Cassidy.
What?
You can have Cassidy. You want Cassidy?
Yeah.
Get out of here. She's mine.
See, that right there is where he looks like Bob, you know, laid back, mouth open, ready to snore.
Yeah.
I see Uncle Bob's car.
No.
Can you see it?
No.
From there?
Phone.
Hey, what you got, baby?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, did you give Aunt Jenny a hug yet? Hey, turd burglar.
It's like I can't hear you.
Yeah, he's ignoring me. Blakey, you see Aunt Jen and Uncle Bob's car out there?
What?
Do you see our car out there, the black one?
Yeah. I can't see mine.
He's a beautiful baby, huh? Mm-hmm.
Uncle Rich is an uncle again.
Super uncle.
Super uncle.
A bit.
I think you have to have three nephews. So I'd have to have two more nephews.
Two more, yeah, two more.
Two more nephews. And then he's super uncle.
Two more?
Hey, Dad. Hey, Dad.
He said no, he said one more, that's it.
Hey, Dad. Hey! Ow!
It's cool.
He didn't know.
That's the bathroom.
Hey, the dwarfs are in there.
What did you say?
The dwarfs are in there.
What
did you say?
You heard me. Crazy Frog's in there. It's waiting for you. How long you been sick, Chichi?
Hmm?
How long you been sick?
Yeah, almost 3 weeks.
What's that?
That's what they call it anyway.
Yeah, because they have to give it some kind of name, right?
They gave me antibiotics yesterday.
You hanging out with Uncle Rich?
Trying to open the door.
Open your eyes and meet your Uncle Rich.
Look at him. You can look at me, dude, but don't be smacking your lips. I ain't got nothing for you.
Get that buddy.
Jhonas.
Get that buddy. Hey, what's going on here? Is there a party in the bathroom? I see a hiney.
Oh, yeah.
He's a night baby.
That's how he was when I was pregnant. He was acting only at night. boy. Ewan's got hair on his shoulders.
Dude, you know what we need to market? Mini head blades. That's it, right?
Yep. See the mark on the back of his head where they suction them?
No.
Vacuum.
Now, the thing that they put on his head, they used the gun, that's what they did with Devaney, too.
They did, because the milk cord was wrapped around his neck, and every time he would come out, it'd pull him back in, the cord. So he was not going anywhere. They had to get the vacuum after
that. He came, it was in the gift shop down there, and she saw it, and she liked it. And she came up to see if he had one. And while she came back down, she was paying for it. It was the exact same bear of everything that was down there they picked up.
So what'd you do at
Nene's?
We had fun.
Did you?
She likes this bear.
Where's my big, huge piece of gum?
Over there.
Uh-huh. Cute, good boy. Mm-hmm. Mommy told me this beautiful little good boy everybody thinks he is. He's a little different last night.
First time he's opened his eyes, Mom.
What's that, big gumball?
First time he's opened his eyes.
Yeah.
Since his big circ. Noon o'clock, we got wackety whack.
Noon o'clock?
Yep.
Oh. Ooh. Mm-hmm. Were you mad at a few people, were you?
I was having school. Let me go and let her see.
This is your sister.
Where are you keeping?
Yeah,
you guys are going to be buddies.
Mm-hmm. Hundreds. Wow. That's a lot of fish.
Are you going to be able to share a cuckoo?
Yep.
That's his room theme in his first grade. He's got a huge wooden boat. It's really cute.
Oh,
it's
wonderful.
It's a fun room, huh?
Cool.
At home, I got like cat, cocktail, goldfish.
All in your room?
Whole lot.
Well, how else do you take pictures of people? Videos, if you don't point it at them.
Well, that's bigger than a pole.
And then someone's afraid of them, so.
Hey, hi, Daddy. It's okay if you take my pacifier, I'll get my hand in there.
I told you that girl said they had to take the snake out of there. It scared the death of it.
Really? Is he getting big?
I think he's hungry.
I haven't talked to him lately.
Oh, you like that binky, huh?
So he's finally got a little more active. He said he wasn't very active.
But he really works it.
There he is.
Here's your bear. Here's your bear. Listen.
Get a turtle. Get a turtle or a lizard.
What did you have, just one?
Yeah.
Hi, honey.
He was living the life of Ryan.
How are you? Huh?
Yeah,
did you have a good day today? Not so good, huh? It's okay. It's all done now.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You get to go home tomorrow, don't you? Yeah, you do.
Driftwood in there.
Yay. And then next Sunday you'll get to go to church. Yay!
Zach was here earlier.
Yeah.
Guess
really?
What? His teeth came in crooked too, so it's okay.
Hello,
Ma. Hi, Daddy.
What you got?
Oh, boy. Sleeping, little boy.
Do you love him at all?
We should do it again.
Do you love him at all?
A little bit.
Baby boy. Love you.
Love me too, baby.
Mm.
Dad's first pair of socks on Daddy. First pair of socks. Hi, Daddy. Hi, Daddy.
Daddy's way too late.
I'm ready to go home. I'm ready to go home, Daddy. Wanna go get my picture taken? Yeah, make my first car ride. Go home, meet my brother. My brother Hank. You know, you gotta prepare yourself for that.
Say bye-bye.
Say, we'll see you later.
See you later.
In the morning?
Your nose is cold under his feet.
We say Hank, is that your brother? Hank, is that your brother?
Where's him brother?
We say, come here, let's see your brother. Come here. Hey. Come here, Hank. Hank, let's see your brother. Who's that? Who's that? Hey. Hey. You're a goof bird. Hey, Mama.
Looks good and red.
Grandpa and Jhonas.
That
sun's good. Yeah. Well, they said expose as much as you can because of the jaundice.
Oh.
The little bit that's there.
Did I tell your brother?
Come here. Hank. Come here.
He's good. Hank's good with him. Little by little.
He better be.
Little by little. Mm-hmm.
Let's get them feet on videos.
You're good with them.
Look at the size of them toes. Come here, Hank. Is that your brother? Is that your brother?
Yes. Okay.
Here.
Careful.
Calm down, fatty. Sit. Sit.
He wants to play.
Hi, Daddy.
Hey, baby.
I'm passed out.
I see that.
Just got done eating.
It's time to leave.
See that much movie?
Love you.
Love you too. Love you, Daddy.
You were getting there.
Say bye-bye, Daddy. Can't see him.
Use any of your favorite plant-scented oils. Plug it in and enjoy.
It's too dark in there.
Plug into freshness and see the
light. It's too dark. Let me take a picture.
I'm going to take a picture.
Yeah, I can see it.
Heartburn? Painful. Xanax. Okay.
There you go, right there.
Xanax fast. Maximum strength Xanax after a meal quickly relieves heartburn.
Dinner?
Sure.
Xanax first. Prevent?
Definitely.